those kids wouldn't be surfing right now. Heck, they wouldn't even exist if it weren't for my wife and I living and loving the church's teaching on human sexuality, so beautifully expressed in Humanae Vitae. Several years ago, before they were born, Beth was experiencing miscarriages which were pinpointed as being a result of hormonal imbalances. So we contacted CANFP and they put us in touch with hormonal experts that got Beth healthy, got her hormonally balanced. And then we did not what the world was telling us to do, which was to contracept, to get sterilized. Heck, we already had kids. What was the point? Well, the point was we wanted to do God's will. We wanted to live our family life according to His law. And we thank God for that. We thank God for the church's teaching. We thank God for Humanae Vitae. And thank you, Lord, for these beautiful kids who wouldn't be here but for your church and its beautiful teachings. Celebrate life.